Japan's Defense Minister Tomomi Inada plans to visit the United States in mid-September to meet with Pentagon Chief Ash Carter. Japanese media report that the visit is to confirm the strong alliance between the two countries and to talk about implementing joint exercises between Japan's self-defense forces and U.S. troops. This will be Inada's first trip to the U.S. after assuming her post in early August.